ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, ഇങ്ങനെ ടെയിലർ സ്റ്റോറി ആവാ ദില്ലി ആൻഡ് ഗുഡി ഗുഡി. Mother was very cross. Oh, Dilly, she said, I told you not to make a mess. Our guest will be here any minute. Oh, Dilly, you're impossible. Who? Me? Guest, Mother said, Dilly. His toys were spread all over the sitting room. What guest? Who's coming? My friend Diana and her little dinosaur toy, said Mother. They're coming to tea, remember? No, Mother, said Dilly. Don't you ever listen? I don't believe it. Mother sighed and rolled her eyes. Dilly was used to it and took no nonsense. But that made Mother even more cross. She said she had to help tidy up. Psst, Dilly, here's Dora, Dilly's big sister. Mother's been talking about Joy a lot recently. Piss, Dilly. Dilly. Is Dilly the good dinosaur? Set. Good little dinosaur? Set. The one who never does anything naughty. I taught you. Made him up. Well, didn't, said Mother with a big smile. He's real, and I'm sure you and Dorothy are going to be great pals. Who knows, might be even teach you how to behave properly. Fat Chan, muttered Dilly. Who was that? Who was that, Dilly? Asked Mother. Nothing, Mother, said Dilly. Mother gave Dilly a hard look. Dilly? But he was saved by the bell. The front door bell. That is Diana and Dorothy has arrived. They're here. Hello, come in. Dora and Dilly, I'd like to meet Diana, said Mother. And this, of course, is Dilly. Pleased to meet you, Dora, said Diana. And you too, Dilly. I have heard you much about you. Dilly looked at Dorothy up and down. She was very neat and very clean. She smiled at Dilly. Dilly didn't smile back. Shall we go into the dinner room? Said Mother. There are dinks and stamp warm cookies and bitter cake. What happened next was awful. Dilly made a lot of disgusting splattery noise as he drank his juice. Plop. Then he stuffed his cookies and cake in at one chop. Dorothy sat there with his eyes wide and mouth open. That tea is over, Dilly, said Mother. At last, you can take Dolly to play to play in the garden. Do I have to, Mother? Said Dilly. Yes, you most certainly do, said Mother firmly. Okay, sighed Dilly. He got down from the table and stomped out into the garden. Oh, come on, Dan. You just make sure you behave. Stop, stop, stop. Joey followed slowly behind. What shall we play then? Said Dilly. He jumped into his climbing frame and hung upside down. Got any good ideas? No, said Joey. I haven't. You're not much help, said Dilly. Sorry, said Joey. Dilly sat up and jumped off the climbing frame. I know, said Dilly. How about getting wet? Oh, no, said Dilly. I could not do that. Well, said, how about getting dirty? Oh, no, I couldn't do that. Okay, said Dilly. How about getting wet and dirty? Oh, no, I couldn't do that. Tell me, said Dilly, what you do for fun. I keep my toys tiny, Dee, and said Dolly. I make sure my books are nice and neat on the shelf. I polish my shoes. I help Mother with washing up. Dilly stood there with his eyes wide open and his mouth. You know that, Dilly. Jody, Dilly at last. What? Dilly, said Jody. You're a real goody goody. I know, Dolly gloomily. And I hate it. I love to be naughty like you, Dilly. But I just don't know what to do. Dilly smiled for the first time that day. It's easy peasy, said Dilly. I will teach you. He taught Dolly how to be naughty with water. He taught Dolly how to be naughty with dirt. He taught Dolly how to be naughty with water and dirt. He taught Dolly how to be naughty in sorts of ways, and Dolly soon got hang of it. Watch out, said Dilly. Here comes trouble. What on earth is going on? Mother was marching down the garden towards them. What happens now? Asked Dolly. Oh, Mother will probably tell me off again, said Dilly. But that's okay. It means you get hurt to my party piece. I can't wait, said Jody. Mother did tell Diddy off. She shouted and waved her arms around. When she went dark green in the face, Jilly let her finish them. He opened his mouth and fried an ultra special 150 meters an hour super scream. Wah-ha-ha! I think we to going home now, said Diana, when she had recovered. Come along, Dolly. but I don't want to fail. Wailed Dorothy. Well, then he screamed with his face tail around and threw himself down and pounced his paws on the ground. Diana stooped up with her eyes wide open, her mouth open. Dilly. Mother gave Dilly a very hard look. Piss, Dilly. Piss, Horla. How did you do it? Dilly didn't say anything. He gave Dorothy a thumbs up sign through the tree, and Dorothy did the same back to him. Diana got Dorothy to leave at last. Dilly always behaved badly for the rest of the day. Bye, Dilly. Now for some fun. He emptied his toy cupboard. He jumped on the sofa. He broke Mother's best vase. He argued with Dorla. He was rude at supper. He made the bathroom very wet and messy. Then he ran away and wouldn't want to go to bed. But Mother caught him in the end. I'm glad Dorothy came today, said Dorothy when she was tucking him at last. Got you into the bed, Terror. Can he come again tomorrow? Mother stood for a second in the doorway. Then she smiled. Fat chance, she said. Night, Dilly. Night, Mom, said Dilly, then giggled under the cover for ages.